Got a 2002 Wilkie 65 XRB here. It's on a 02 Freightliner chassis, FL70. It's got a 5.9 Cummins. 92,000 miles on the odometer. It's nice Goodyear tires, virgin all the way around. Aluminum outers. Has a Miller Bobcat 250 diesel, 10,000 watt generator. Has about 800 hours. Boom has welding leads and 110 going up through it. Hydraulic outriggers on the rear. Receiver hitch. Nice clean interior on this truck. Air seat on the driver's side. Got the manuals for the truck and the crane. Hour meter shows 86.13. Air conditioning blows cold. Did a service and a DOT on the chassis, and the crane was just inspected. Ready to go truck.